In the first half, we weren't making all of our shots, and I guess that was pretty frustrating, but our whole team has been there for each other, and so we keep saying next play, next play. And so it means a lot to be at the Breslin now. I remember in sixth grade, my little Chloe on team manager, we made it to the quarterfinals, but we lost. And so I said to myself, I wanted to get there. And so it was really awesome, especially with this team. They're awesome.